All right, we're live. Get our hideout. Still got to wait on a lot of shit to the scav case, stash size, Bitcoin. No, not the Bitcoin. No. I can't till solar power's done. Making this AK for one of the quest people. What's up, Bougie? I had the camera off because I had the lights really low because I don't want my eyes hurting so late. Want to light my face. Alright, traders. Task. Okay, we got one building. Almost done with her. I knocked a bunch out today. Alright, eliminate PMCs wearing Paka armor and a 6B47 helmet. Great. Whoa. Let's do a full helmet here. And Paka armor. Oh, that sucks, dude. Paka armor? God damn it. Too full. Not the best gear, honestly. But we're gonna try to be. We got a lot of tasks to do, so. Didn't I have the vest somewhere? Did I sell that motherfucker? Bye. Can we put that on there? Yeah, we can. It's not. Okay. Need a vest with okay pockets. That worked. Alright, we're gonna see about. And where's my. Okay. Ooh, that kinda sucks. Alright, we're gonna see about. We have a Reaper, I think. For his task. Eliminate PMCs. Eliminate PMCs from over 60 meters away using an M1A rifle with hybrid 4.6 suppressor and a Reaper IR sight. Jesus Christ. So specific, huh? Hybrid 4.6 and a Reaper. Oh, look at that. Okay. Big mag, it's a big mag right there. Reaper. The weird. Why is there an M14 mag? 23, 1 at 6. I don't want that. I should have some of those. Should have some of those. Yeah, I do. Alright, 1, 2. Okay. Iwata. Might be going to woods for this one. Oh, we got a customs, maybe? I don't know. With all the booze. You know what? We're going to take a... We're going to take a smaller weapon so we're not so heavy. I have 2 weapons on me. I think that's a good choice there. You in there. You in there. In there. I'm not going to keep you. Alright. Projectors. We want... One of you. And you. Okay. Reaper, we need a smaller weapon. Let's see what we got here. God damn, I got so much shit here. Let's do an MP7. What should the vector? So hard. FJ6. Is armor piercing? No, it's not. Interesting. Dang, I got fucking all kind of weird ammo going on here. Let's see here. We got... you up. Let me take one more mag. Alright, fuck it. Alright, what map should we go to for this? So we gotta do that. Plus we gotta do bolt action. Alright, sucks. Let's try woods at night, shall we? So I install a new mod called Sane 2.0. The bot behavior changes. They're fucking, some are aggressive, some aren't. They'll take cover, they'll talk shit to you, all kind of shit. They actually go to the end of the game. They'll try to extract and shit, or not, at least go to extractions and they try to heal. It's pretty insane. Like they'll actually, if they're worried, they'll actually hide, shoot over cover. I mean, all kind of shit. It's crazy. I like it though. Let's do some testing. There's two or three spawns to our left, so by that wall there. Sounds like Sherman. We're gonna go up to the top. Alright, hang on a second. We fucking start running like a mofo here in a second. See a laser. See how high I can jump and shit. Oh, the range is, bitch. Stamina is crazy right now. Look, it's not even moving. Way too close. Let's get to the mountaintop, shall we? We also need to shoot people in our legs. But from that range, we just gotta hit them. Sounds like Sherman. I got stamina, man. Scope isn't as good as the other one, though. Oh, this fucking range sucks with this scope. Look at that. Not very good. Not very good at all. I mean, I can see some shit, but not inside here where I need to see. Fuck. Yeah, this guy's so much better. Alright, well, plan B. Risky bisky here. Hopefully I can see from that far. Saw laser beam. Where's that laser I saw at? There, I saw it. Wow. One tap them. It's only a 2.5 zone or zoom. Thank you. Kind of hard to see, huh? The other scope, man, it's a modded one. It's not cheating or anything, but it's more realistic how a real FLIR is, or a thermal. A FLIR, this one is a little bit, it's not this pixelated. This is old technology. Okay, we have a guy coming in. I'm keep trying to zoom in and you hear that. It's not working. All right, that's about what. Okay. Probably a scav, but those other guys I think were players or PMCs. But we had the right. Sounds all right. This is what he wanted. Yep. Oh, there's a headshot? No. Okay. See ya. Oh my god, get my face. The bitch is dirt. Okay, you wanna go downtown Chinatown with your buddy? Might be dead. Tied in a bush. This little bitch is nice, though. He might be dead, not sure. See if he was a PMC or a... Those are scavs. Woo. Daddy's getting itchy over there. You hear that shit? Could go investigate. That could be really far off. I'm talking like... We're gonna hang out here for a little bit. We have some creepers coming in. Had that one, I had to kill that one quest. 5 sniper scavs. It took me a long time, but I got it done. With the bolt action rifle, because it's hard, they don't always spawn. At least 2 PMCs, maybe. It's gonna fuck me up right there. Damn, brother, hit a lot of nays, didn't you? Our goal wasn't to kill him, but he was close. We had to engage him. Got a better idea. Go this spot first, and then we'll go back to the village. The spot's risky, but I can see the whole field. And that compound. I call it med fort. think. Is this the right one? Yeah, it's the right one. I see you, bitch. Dead. The guy I killed earlier had a shotgun, didn't he? His laser's shining as he's dead. We're gonna take Sherman out with the other scope. Because this one had enough range past 200 meters. We need to be on top of that hill. I'm gonna fuck with him. He will head eyes or ass close range. That TMC we killed, or probably scav, huh? Oh shit! All right, for that one I got that. Another one was the which one was the other one? Shit, only two more of this bitch. I like this gun. I put a fucking other thermal on it. It'd be fucking money, dude. My stamina from taking that stem. We got 740 seconds, so like I can zoom in and I'm not gonna lose my stamina by aiming on sights. Fucking nice. All right, we could wait here. All right, we're gonna move. Where'd I kill him at? But anyway, it mattered really at this point. Got a heat source up there. See that? I'll say, don't get tunnel vision here. More spot to check the PMCs. Lucky in that one. That was a fucking PMC. God damn. The rounds kind of suck. Good place for food, wires, fucking all kind of good shit. And those two, that house and that hangar over there, or barn. Dump parts. Kind of goodies. I did Punisher Part 5, didn't I? Yeah. Well, I'm on it right now. Alright, they this is about 100 meters right about here, I think. So we should be good with that challenge. Come on. I should have cash to get out of here. More PMCs, come on now. No scavs, nothing, dude. Very odd. Very odd. You have a couple minutes. While we're waiting. Unload and reload for our mag drills. Very interesting. I don't see any dead scavs. I don't see any heat signatures. A lot of food and shit. All kind of sugar, moonshine. Sugar's for moonshine in here. Be patient. Give it like 5 minutes. If we don't have any activity, we're going to loot in there. We're going to extract out that car extract right in front of us. Right back here. That's pretty nice. Classic. Could be it could be camping. New mod combat logic, it's different stuff. There's a debug tool you can install to see what the bots are doing. Like, it's almost like I put it on earlier. I don't have it on now installed, but just to see if they would actually go to extract at the end of the raid and how they move and stuff. It's actually pretty cool. They go to cover, try to heal. It shows you what they're doing. Pretty neat. I just want to see if it was working properly because I got other mods installed. They want to conflict with this one. Thank you. interesting, man. Nobody's going over here, huh? Alright. At 37, we're gonna go in. Reset. Be very careful going in there, though. It's kind of risky-bisky. These scavs, they don't always do call-outs. If they're by themselves now, they're quieter. PMCs are quieter. They don't do call-outs. Like that guy we walked up on, he didn't say anything because he's by himself. But they're in squads. They give different commands. I was in a hangar and four guys talking shit to me. It was giving them orders and they were holding all the doors. Like I couldn't get out. They were talking shit like, come on, pussy. And like, they basically fucking were holding me in this hangar, dude. It was fucking, they wouldn't come in. It was fucking, I had to go out there and kill them. It was awesome. Interesting. No scavs going across the street. Or nothing. It worries me a little bit. It means they either got alerted and they're fucking hiding, or they just didn't spawn here. There's always scavs here, though. Where art thou, scabbies? One more look on top. We're not going across the street though. We'll look for sugar in here and we're out. Sugar. Track. I'm not fucking around. get some more points from Spence for using his car extracts. We need a 2.0 or higher rating from him. So we're getting closer. Different kind of lean you can do. I'm learning. There, one time me and Black were here, middle of the night, extracting, both of us paid, and he didn't fucking let him go. He got left here. Oh, he was so mad. He was so fucking mad. Happened twice. Oh, it was great. All right. Got two USEC guys. Nice. All right, we're going to probably go back to Woods. We'll see what time it is. Just need two more with the Reaper. We can extract again. I know. Calm down. All right, we need some more of those can of beans, whatever it's called. Not beans. Mocha drink, something for a fence, for a mission. One of them wanted that, those beans, didn't they? There we go. There we go. Off of her, huh? All right. Ammo, we're okay. Let's go ahead and get a little more. Good on that. Get rid of you. Don't want this. God, that's loud. Jesus. Got our stems. Got our booze. Air filter, 13 hours, 37, 6. Sell you. Where's the ones I like? They like the stems. Obviously. Aw, what the fuck? Selling all that. Do water and food and raid. Bitch, you don't want, you want the helmet or what? Jesus. All right, what we're going to do. I got another idea. Make sure this fuck fits. Take you off. Okay, so we need a device for that, huh? Would that not fit? Okay, hang on a second. Try, I don't want to make sure this works here before I go out with this bitch. Yeah, it does work. All right, we're going to take that bitch. So if we get our two PMC kills, we're going to try to get Sturman. Oh, boy. Let's go. It's going to be still bright out. What's up, Marley? Need two more kills with that for the Reaper. I think we need 10 PMC kills with this armor and helmet on. What's up, Bloom? Yo, it's time for stems. I don't like the wind. Run like the wind. I might be able to see it from across the lake, this Reaper. 100 meters, not 50. Shots came over here. 100%. Alright, there's a heat source right there. Is he hiding in there? Alright. There's one. Very aggressive guy. He's trying to find this guy. Down. Don't know if that's a scav or not. That might not be a person. That might just be. That's the ritual site. That could be his candles burning. That guy in the window. Dead body. That was a scab. Alright, on to the little village, and then we'll go to the top of the hill. If we can make it there. Get the stash real quick, though. I need range for this quest, so we're gonna go to that little spot we usually go to. Couple options to get PMCs. And go here first. I'm gonna go to that little, the rock in the middle of the field though. Not good in daylight. That is not gonna be good. Yeah, are they all hiding? Is this mod I put in? Vision. Oh shit. Need food, bruh. This shit's dead. I had bad luck on customs. Get the spot by the gas station, maybe. We're not done yet. We got a lot of time. We're gonna hug the left side of the wall, go all the way around, get eyes on that little encampment, and then go from there. We need 2 PMC kills. 60 meters. lot of scabs over here, so you gotta be careful. It's rocking too bad, actually. The sun. We'll see. See heat over there. I saw heat. Right in there. Moat behind though. How far is that? guys keep losing. I'm sorry. Sorry, not sorry. It's part of life. Probably a scav. Hey, buddy. A rock. Bitch, you want to go downtown Chinatown, don't you? Fuck you. Those scavs, man. I'm gonna gotta find this map right now. Daylight. Shit. Usually I'd sit there for a lot longer, but kind of, fuck, there's a guy right there. Wow. Just head eyes me right there, dude. We're going back there at night. I don't like that shit in the daytime with that scope. That scope is way too slow. The refresh rate. I don't like it. I thought I was hitting him too, man. Fuck. The hell kind of armor did he have on? Using fucking M993 level 6 armor. Penetrator. What's going on? I think customs night might be a better option, being honest. That gun. I just don't like the fucking, it's kind of, it's not the best IR, but it's a challenge, so you gotta do it. What am I bringing two of them for? What the hell? Alright. Customs, midnight. Why not? Let's do it. A lot more action. We have to be at 60 meters away, though, for a kill. We need two PMC kills. A lot more action on customs, usually. Custom.
Oh,
good spot. Good spot. Actually, perfect spot. Exactly wanted. Actually, there's only one spot better than this. Good spot, I can snipe all the way across here. Gotta be patient. Gotta be patient. They saw me. That's dorms. Peeking your head, dude. Come on. See how they take cover now and shit? Barrel's a little hot. Brought my ammo. My fucker's still up. He's hurting. You're hurting, dude. You're hurting. No, no, you're not. You're just creeping. Are you trying to bait me, motherfucker? Too high or what? This quest done quick. Fucking scavs, they're acting like fucking PMCs. Holy shit. Got traces and everything over here. Is that sniper scav up? God, this site sucks, dude. a scav anyways. Alright, we're going to let him be for now. Our target here is closer, and then these guys can maneuver on me. That guy's stuck in the house. He ain't coming out. Dead bitch. I think I see his blood behind it. See that little heat signature? Looking for a sniper scav too. Yeah, this site sucks. God damn. Those traces going hog wild, boy. Yeah, he gone. There's the scavs. Scavs feel like go for cover and shit. I'm not fucking around now in this business mod. He's shooting at PMCs. My chance right here. There they are. Fuck. God, it's real hard to fucking hit in this bar. My stamina back up. Come on. This is gonna be real hard to hit. Okay, this guy there. He's running for cover. Fuck this. Gotta be able to fucking aim. Not a PMC. And switch this fucking site right now. Much better this site is. sure I got the right task done. Yeah, I did. Okay. What do you mean more PNC kills, though? Tremor. Oh. Okay, look at the difference in scope here. The guy shot over here. Oh shit, the guy looting him. Scavenger. God, these are 20 round mags, so I gotta remember that. God damn. See ya. Right to the crack in the wall. We're gonna give it a little bit of time. Get more action. This we're gonna take out Sherman with. Not this gun, but just on a sniper. On my M700, we're gonna fuck his ass up with that thing. Got left for this task. Okay, easy. We need two more PMC kills. Okay. It'll happen. that guy dead back there? I think so. No, he's not. Fucking camp in there. Look at our dorms get all crazy. Pretty risky with this armor on though. Armor's crap. You know what, we're gonna spice it up a little bit. Spice it up. Why not? We're gonna reset. Yeah, wait a minute. Minute
30. Get out of here.
Hey, this is clear. Hang on, we'll be right there. Stand by.
Of course. Maybe that was a fucking scav. Guard. You know what that means? Rashala was in there. Rashala was fucking in there, dude. Oh, yeah, Rashala. Got him. Ah, he was the one hiding in the hangar. Fucking A-10 got a headshot. It's fucked up. So he was the guy we saw peeking in the hangar. Nice. Wish I got looted him. He has some good shit on him. Punisher, what? Oh, we need one more fucking kill. Last guy was a PMC. Holy fuck. God damn, proper. Getting all nitsy on me. Test drive part two. What? The suppressor and a KP reflex sight. This would be kind of fun. Initial equipment. SRSM. Okay. I don't have room to stash. Uh-oh. Stash is getting... Oh, Jesus. That's why. Alright. Well, I already have one of those. Right. Somewhere. Where is it? Right there. Oh, it's an AK. Oh. Just gonna put you in there. The future now. All these fucking drum mags, though? Boy, I don't know about that. Might get rid of some of them. We have a lot of space, dude. I'm gonna sell that. This will keep that. Stash is almost gonna be upgraded tomorrow, I think. Next day. Pretty good. Alright, we don't need this no more. Alright. We got that one task though. Dude, streets is fucking confusing, man. It's hard to find shit in there. Alright, hang on a second. I don't give a fuck about that. Suppress bolt action. Okay, so that's probably customs again. Where's my baby at? Oh no, where is it? Where is it? I better not have lost that bitch. I'm mad. What? Hang on. I'll be fucking hot. Where the fuck is that thing? Don't tell me I left that shit in a bag or something. Bruh. What the fuck is it? The M700 I built. That's a little fucking dude. Did I sell on accident? I'm gonna be fucking pissed, dude. I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Sup, Step? I know, I like it. Oh my god, where's my gun I built, man? No way. Did I sell on accident? I better not have sold it, dude. No way. Oh, hang on. It got to be here somewhere. Don't tell me I sold on accident. Oh, no. There it is. Oh, scared me. You scared me. You scared me there. Right there. Got food, got water, we got cash. Yes. Got that. We need more of this. I get a little crazy here. Wrong mag. The PMAC. Actually, we don't need any rounds. This is a sniper rifle. This motherfucker kicks. That should be plenty. Okay. Go back to custom, see if we can do it again. Need some PMC kills. I need one PMC kill, this armor, helmet, and a couple more with the, we'll see. A couple more with this, I think 15 PMC kills with that over 100 meters. With the MVGs on. Holy shit. We started on the opposite side. No, we didn't. Go to our spot of love. Yeah, they're all talking and shit.
Damn, I'm so tired of this walking.
Oh shit, got jammed. Oh, there's bears and scavs. Yeah, this is a mod. This is single player. They're waiting at my door, dude. Yeah, this is just AI, dude. This is how fucking good. This is the mods I've installed. This is single player Tarkov. This is how fucking. It's mods. You're not supposed to. They don't want you playing it, but you own the game. Is it different? Install the game. Doesn't hurt the game at all. It's. I like it better. No cheaters. I got mods installed. The AI are fucking insane. In the field, those guys were all bears. PMCs. The rest armor piercing. Can't believe I had a jam right there. Almost got me killed. Oh my god, he fucked me up. Oh dude, this game online is, bro, it's an awesome game, but there's so many cheaters, dude. God, I was doing so good right there too. Fuck, we went in there and just got so many fucking people. Oh, we're right back to customs. We had our fucking task met too. The one with the kill. I got to wear this crappy armor. That's why this crappy armor I have on. Or I would have won that one. The motherfucker would have won it, killed me. That was actually a good spawn point, too. Let's get all the way. Holy fuck. Storms are hot too. Thank God for us, we're going past the dorms. I gotta get that one kill. Yeah, you're right. Doors open, they're up there. Hide, motherfucker.
Suckers!
give any fucking frags, dude. I'm a guy now. Moving.
Say hello to my little friend.
Outside. We're gonna extract vehicles out there. Thank you. I got the other mission down. I think I'm going to call it. Eliminate PMCs are using an SVD sniper rifle. Okay. Oh, found an array gunpowder kite. Oh shit. Gotta do that real quick. Gotta make that. Hour for that. That's almost done. 5 hours. 11. 36. God, man, it takes forever. If I get this, I can upgrade this. Hours. Holy shit. Wow. Oh, there it is. That's what we gotta use. We gotta use that on woods or streets. I'm gonna sell that. I don't need that. Because I already got cases, though. So. Splints. Let's see that. 9x21. I mean, that's a fucking nice weapon. But level 4 armor. Level 2. Level 4. Around mag. All Is it 9x19? That's expensive fucking round right there. Hmm. 9x21, okay. 9x21. A weird round. Shit. Go for the feet, I guess. Thought I bought 4 mag. There it is. What the? Why is there M80 ammo on there? Oh well. A lot of rounds, man. And we need some frags. All right, it's that. That's his mission, right? All right, what did we miss on Tarkov on streets? I don't fucking know that map too well. I'll try it out though. Kind of laggy. Map. God, this gun. This is a. I get close and personal with this motherfucker, man. Kills there. Fuck. I get to a raid this fucking gun. We'll see though. We get close enough. This map and single player takes forever. There's snipers too in this map. Yeah, but I kind of like this fight a lot. That's how laggy it is. Fucking statue. I might have shoot the legs. bunch of guys down there. Raider. The fuck? Fuck my armor up pretty good. Might have been the goons. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna call it that one. I need to get away from that. That's a boss area. Alright, guys, I'm gonna call it. I'll be on tomorrow. I don't know what time, we'll see. But I appreciate you guys watching and talk to you soon. Ranger 79 out.
I bet you got it twisted, you don't know who to trust. So many player-hating niggas trying to sound like us. Say they ready for the front, but I don't think they know it. Straight to the depths of hell is where those cowards going. Well, all you still down, nigga, holler when you see me. And let these devils dissolve for the day they finally free me. I got a caravan of niggas every time we ride. Hitting motherfuckers up when we pass by. Until I die, live the life of a boss player. Cause even when I'm high, fuck with me and get crossed later. The future's in my eyes. All I want is cash and things. I 5 double O, Benz, smoking flames.